Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Invertimix. Invertimix is sort of an inverted Megaminx puzzle. So the Megaminx, as you know, it has pentagonal faces, and they're at the outside, so making a dodecahedron. So I was thinking, as for a shape mod, what would the Megaminx look if you turn it all the way inside? So this is my answer. What you're seeing is the red, the green and the yellow face of the Megaminx. Of course, the sphere is not complete because then you wouldn't be able to look inside. But it turns similar like a Megaminx. So what you can see here is that I can make one turn. And now I can make another turn. So it scrambles a bit like a partial Megaminx, and it's likely very easy to scramble and solve. And I had a lot of headache getting all the stickers on the pieces, because you can't get with your hands in this to get the stickers in place. So instead I stickered the pieces first. Each of the stickers was heated with an iron and pressed on the faces, and only then the whole thing was assembled. And some of the parts are in two, and I've glued them together. So all in all, it was quite complex to design this, but the effect is interesting. I like it. And that is also my question to you. How do you like the looks of this puzzle? Thank you for watching.